People, groove again. Made this video here to show off my Fort Liberty, aka the castle. This is the rear entrance. On all my other videos, I say I don't build walls around my settlements, but this isn't exactly the settlement. It's the fort main headquarters for Minuteman. My little R&D building right here. This is the Patriots build. She united the four factions instead of going to war. War never changes. But she decided to make it change this time.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
I used a mod to repair the fort, which put that door there in. This is the armory where you new recruits will come in and grab their clothing, any hats if they want to wear a hat. Step in here, change into there. Military fatigues. Come over here. They got their power, their combat armor. Grab whatever type of assault rifle they want. Got random odd and end weapons and the box. Tons of nukes.
If we want to win the people's hearts and minds, we have to spread the word.
There is a sense you should be in. If you need anything Institute done, Power I'll Army. Be there to help you. Still Brotherhood, but now he represents both factions. That's why the Institute created him to begin with. It's because he's somebody that's loved by the Brotherhood members and... You know, they know he's a good guy. And
you need something, General?
Here's where all the people sleep. Minuteman scientist. Good thing about uniting the factions is, you know, one can teach, you know, the others. Now all Gen 1 and Gen 2 synth are used for cleanup, and, you know, security measures are now performed by Minutemen and Brotherhood, so they no longer need robots that run around with guns, but with shovels and brooms. Figured he's a synth too, so he should be in, yeah, Institute gear as well. Oh, the combat armor, that's Minuteman, so he represents both factions. That's why he's also at the fort. This is the Patriots to Rutherbirds. She got these from Maxon and Trade for Food. She's been given the mission to go strong arm settlers that she swore to protect for food. You know, they told her by any means necessary, and she just went to Maxon and said, look, I control the settlements, I control that food, and you know, if you want them, I need two vertebrates, and we can fight over it. But you know, given the fact that she's like almost 7 feet tall, she would easily dominate Maxon in a fight. Here's the new addition to the fort, Battle Boat. Now I came in first, showed you guys the R&D. Good thing about uniting the four factions is now we have the manpower to retrieve these things from the ocean floor. What's in these things, you ask? Arc jets. Sturgis, a synth, and the Institute. And Brotherhood, yeah. She'll have arc jets up and running within a year. And her rebuilding of America. Gen 1 and Gen 2s can swing a pickaxe as well. Secret entrance to the new Capitol building. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one, people. Thanks for watching.